Okay, so the National League North and National League South are in FIFA 19. I'm not joking, right? This video you will see, okay? Firstly, this is obviously a bit more of a, let's call it like a bit more of a personal style video. If you want to see more of these sort of stuff on here, let me know. Make sure you check out the Instagram. Make sure you subscribe. Let's get into it. So, right, the first thing is I'll quick show you the team. So, all the teams in the non-league top three or non-league are in here. So, let's quickly go Argentina. We don't care about Argentina at all, do we? Not at all.
2,000 years later.
So, we get to England. Right, let's go down. Premier League Championship. There's League One, there's League Two. And here is the National League. I'm not even joking, National League in FIFA. This is so cool, right? So basically, quick run through the National League. Eisfeld, yeah, decent side. Aldershot, obviously, as a Wigan fan, don't really care about them. Boreham Wood, Barnet, Barrow, Baintree, Bromley, Chesterfield, Dagenham, Redbridge, Dover, Eastleigh, Ebbsfleet, Halifax, Gateshead, Harrogate, Hartlepool, Havant and Waterloo, Hill, Leighton Orient, Maidenhead, Maidstone, Salford, Solihull and Sutton, and then obviously Wrexham at the end. These ratings are obviously done at the start of the season, so I mean there's a couple in there, and Salford 2-star because, you know, obviously raining money, but so I mean obviously the likes of Harrogate are the highest rating. It's all down to at the start of the season, so that's why they might be a bit different to what you'd expect. So then we go across to the National League North, which is the next one. We've got Alfreton, Altrincham, Ashton, Blyth, Boston, Brackley, Bradford PA, Chester, Chorley, Glasnevin Ashton, Darlington, FC United Manchester, Guiseley, Hereford, Kidderminster Harriers, Leamington, Nuneaton, Southport, Spennymoor, Stockport, Telford and York. So that's all National League North. Again, this was done at the start of the season, but I know that certain Chorley are doing pretty good. Some good ratings there, to be fair. And then we go across to the National League South as well, which are obviously also in here. So we've got Bath, Billericay, Chelmsford, Chippenham Town, Concord, Dartford, Dulwich Hamlet, East Thurrock, Eastbourne, Gloucester City, Hampton and Richmond. Then we've obviously got Hemel Hempstead, Hungerford, Oxford, Slough, St Albans, Torquay. Don't even want to talk about them. Truro, Wildstone, Welling, Weston-super-Mare, and then of course, Wigan. That's actually pretty sick. My favourite team in the game. That's mad. Like, I can't believe that's actually happening. So ratings are pretty decent for some of them. Billericay, Torquay, and Wigan, of course, the main three that are high rated. That's them in the game. Now what I thought I'd do is I actually made a ultimate team of National League players, considering they're the highest ones. I haven't got any National League North or National League South in there, so I thought why don't we just quickly take a quick look at it. Right, so in goal we've got Nathan Ashmore, the main man. I should quickly say as well, Alan Dowson is the manager, obviously Wigan manager, absolute legend, he's involved. Ashmore is in goal. Then we've got Dan Happ and Sean Pearson, very solid together. At the back, then we've got Aswad Thomas, left back, who maybe not the best left back in the league, but certainly always a solid choice. Got a lot of pace, unlike Pearson, who's sadly only on 40 odd pace. That's not great. Then if we have a look, we've got Wiseman, right back, very good right back for Salford. He's certainly solid. Then we go to the left centre mid. We've got Akil Wright for Wrexham. Very, very good option. Decent player. Always quite liked him. We've got right centre mid, Charlie Carter, ex-working boy himself. Doing very well for Chesterfield when he plays. He's been injured, but very solid when he's kept playing as an attacking midfielder. So he's not on full game, but doesn't really matter. Then we've got on the right-hand side, we've got Maguire Drew. Rapid pace, 87 pace, very, very decent. Can't really complain about that. Left mid, is Joey McEnough. Very, very good left mid. Then we move to the two strikers. So we've got, firstly, Macaulay Bomb, again, very good player in game. Plenty of pace, good dribbling, decent finisher. Very, very good option. And then, of course, the main man up top, Tom Denton. The absolute legend, I think, in non-league football. So yeah, he's up front. Hopefully going to be scored plenty of headers. Not the quickest. No, I think that's kind of obvious. But 88 physical is very solid. That's going to be helpful for us in this game. So yeah, I thought what we'd do is actually just go into a game. I thought, why not? We'll go into an Ultimate Team game with this team, an online single match on Ultimate Team. We'll see how we can do. And we'll, yeah, I'll see you in a minute when we've got into a game. And I'm so excited for this. It's going to be so good.
Many months later.
Oh, finally, we've got a game. All right, nice. Okay, right, let's go. I'm going to use the red-white kit, working kit. It's on the game, it looks like it. He's going with that blue and white, interesting. Let's get into the game, let's see his team. Right, control, alt, delict, home win, 4-4-2. That's an awful team. Surely we're going to get the win. I mean, the chemistry, the rating's awful. He's got a back line of goalkeepers, all bronze, all non-rare. I think we've got this in the bag, you know. Yeah, out of position players. This should be an easy win. Let's go, boys. Come on. FIFA Ultimate Team. Let's go. There are all the boys lining up there. Macaulay Bomb, Tom Denton. Back here right next to them. Let's go. Well done, Thomas, mate. Got him back enough. Run at them. Well done, Thomas. I can right play that one out. Nice. Come on, the wise one. Inside. Well, Drew. I kill right. Thomas. Come on. Early little start here. Tom Denton, he's still got it. We've got a Drew. Put it back in, son. Oh, keeper's done well. It's a good start, though. It's a good start. What we're looking for. Right, let's win it back. Oh, we've done well there, to be fair. Oh, hasn't won it, though. Oh, come on. I kill right. Good ball. Come on. Use your pace, Macaulay. Step overs. Go on. Put it in. Oh, okay, right. He's blocked it. That's fine. Still early on. Let's get across in. He's a Denton, I guess. Denton! Denton! Get in there! Tom Denton. He's put it home. What a brilliant guy. 88 physical. Look at that. 12th. Number 12. Oh, it should have been the right number as well, but oh well. 7th minute. Tom Denton bags us the goal. 7 minutes in. Come on. Look at his header. Maguire Drew whips it in. Tom Denton. Oh, that's a lovely header. That's a lovely header. We've just scored this. Come on, mate. We need to get another one at some point. Thomas. Oh, he's still got it, Mackinoff. That's it. Good ball, Carter. Come on. Oh, hello. Look at that space. Come on, Mackinoff. Put it in there, son. Oh, he saved it. It's a good save there, to be fair. Right, come on, save again. Go on, Denton. Get your own lights on. Oh, put it away again. Carter.
Unbelievable! Oh, credit to him for taking that shot on. And he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a shot.
Well won, mate. Well won, Pearson. Come on, press him. This guy is not so good. He's very slow. We can beat this guy. They're only 1-0 though, it's a bit of a worry. Denton, go on Macaulay, back through. Denton, finish it, son. He's only gone and finished it. Tom Denton, what a finish, son. What a finish. Look at him. Absolute legend, 15 minutes, scored 2 goals in 15 minutes. Very, very good from about 6 foot, whatever he is. Absolute machine. Macaulay Bomb does well, taps it into him. Good finish, round the keeper. Get in. Come on. Don't let him score now. Great tackle, Pearson. And again, I kill right. Well in, son. Right, back enough. Come on. Oh, yeah, he's not going to get. Oh. No, he's not going to. Oh, he's nearly got there. Go on, one. Keep working, son. Oh, and again. And again. He's still going. Oh, come on. Come on, Macaulay. Play it through. Put it back to the. No. Oh, I wanted it on the floor, but it's alright though, it's alright. Put it in. Back for Denton again. Found Carter. Carter! No, no, it's right. Akil right. Get in, boys. Come on. Carter. Oh, unlucky. Oh, Thomas, you can't let him go like that, right? You can't let him go. Get one in as well. He has. Oh, good. Save Ashmore. Guardiola, carry it, mate. Carter. Come on. Denton. Ping that over the top. Good ball. Oh, just couldn't get to it. That's poor clearance. It's gone off. Oh, no, it hasn't. No, it's still on. Right, go on. Win it back. No. Alright, come on. Oh, shoot. Pearson again. Pearson is a rock at the back at the moment. Come on. Holy Bond. Oh, it's a poor touch, mate. Poor touch. That's it. It's actually mad using National League players in the game. It's crazy. It's crazy. Well in with Quadru. Oh, he's passing around the back the entire time. He's so annoying. We can capitalise on it though. That'd be good. Only a few minutes to half time. But, you know. By the way, Thomas. Oh, he hasn't won it. Defensively, been solid, to be fair. Come on, no. Well out, Ashmore. That's it. Easy ball, Thomas. Put that one forward. That's poor. That's really poor. Wiseman, come on. Well played. Got the Quadro. Doing well, mate. That's it. And again. Back out. Hey, and again. Oh, that would have been good. That would have been very, very good. Right, half time, 3-0. They did dominant, to be fair. But you see on the right, Denton and Aki all right getting the goals. Yeah, quite an easy game, to be honest. That's it, good ball. Denton, put it back in. Carter, he hasn't won it. He's going to wait. Go, McGuire Drew, turn, bang. Oh, Maguire Drew. What a finish, son. In off the post. 4-0. Come on. Jordan Maguire Drew. What a goal. Just after half time. Exactly when you want to get a goal. Look at that. Good turn of. Oh, into the post. Great finish. That's what you want. Again, we've been absolutely dominant. He's coming at me though. Done well there. It's a good ball to. Oh, Ashmore, what a save! What a save from Ashmore. Carter. Back forward. Go on. Someone get to it. Well in, Akil. Go on, Bond. Use your pace. Use your 87 pace, mate. Come on. Denton's there. Keep going. And again. That's it. Come on. Come on. Put it in. No. Oh. Back to it. Let's go on a little run. Come on, Ashmore. Oh, he's done him once. Go on, and again. Oh, he's done him again. Go on. Oh, this is insane. Come on, Ashmore. Come on. Oh, that's it. And again. Akil Wright, he's done well. Back through. Oh, just couldn't get through. Come on, half an hour left. Let's grab another goal. I'll take a 5-0 win. Maguire Drew. That's it, carry it, mate. It's Carter. We've reached the hour mark. Backing off. Half an hour to go. Well, that will be the goalkeeper's ball. No, he's not getting there. Tried to get a runner in behind the opposition's defensive line. That's it, Maguire Drew, mate. Oh, unlucky. Denton, you still got it. Come on, last minute. Let's get someone out of this. Come on. Great. Oh, no. That's it. Get to that hat, mate. Oh, Dan Hat. Use that pace. Oh, he hasn't won it, to be fair, though. That's a good ball in. Oh, Akil Wright. Defending like a hero. Oh, Macaulay Bond, carry it, son. Tom Denton. You got me time. Play it through. That's it. Come on, Macaulay. Come on. Put it in. Yes, come on, Macaulay Bond. with the 5. That's 5-0. Easy win. Macaulay Bond. Get in there, lads. Get in there. Good ball. Good touch. Good finish. That's what we're looking for. There we go. There is the full time whistle. Get in there, lads. Good win. That's what we're looking for. Yep. Too easy. He didn't do anything all game, that guy. There's Jamie McEnough, Wiseman, Bond, Maguire, Drew. Good win. That's Tom Denton. Scored 2 goals. So yeah, right, 5-0 win. Very decent, to be fair. So yeah, there we have it, boys and girls. That's it. Yeah, we managed to win that game. I'm so happy with that. It's insane to have this team on the game. It's insane to have all the non-league, top three leagues in the non-league in the game. It's crazy. I've wanted it for so long. It's finally here. So yeah, it's mad. Yeah, so hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you leave a like, make sure you subscribe, follow me on Instagram for edits and all sorts, and yeah.